cute, huh?
So this goat right here was in a live market in New York City. This black one, or white one with the black face, he was in a live market. He was going to be slaughtered. And a young woman went in one day just to bear witness and show some compassion to the animals before they met their end. And this goat came up to the woman and started nuzzling her chin and her nose and kissing her. And the woman had to save her. She couldn't let her be butchered. So she found the guy in charge.